everybody, this is Bridget of Ebony Ladies in the DR. I told you we was gonna bring you more of everyday life in the Dominican Republic. Well, today we are on a private fishing excursion. So the water is a little bit bumpy, but we're having a good time. So we're gonna be fishing. There are six of us, plus the crew, plus Bella is here today. So Bella's chilling, she's right here. So we'll show you a little bit of the boat. You'll meet the crew. We're gonna have a good time today and hopefully catch some fish. So I know we will, but we'll be checking in with you later. Gonna check out the water and see how beautiful everything is. Everybody, this is Bridget, Ebony Ladies in the DR with the future Ebony Lady Kim here from Houston, Texas. Say hi to Kim. Say hi to everybody.
Hello to everyone.
All right, so this was y'all fishing excursion. Was it everything you needed it to be?
Yeah.
And then we're going to show the video of you catching and running.
No, ma'am.
We'll explain that later. All right, so we'll talk to everybody soon. And we got one more Ebony Lady peeking in.
Hi.
So there you go. That's me, also from Texas, representing San Antonio. So guys, we had a great time. Thank y'all for watching Ebony Ladies in the DR. And we're going to be showing you more footage of everybody reeling in their fish today. Have a good day.
Ciao.
Stay in the safe zone.
on the stairs.
Yeah,
oh, that was really pretty. Oh, he's pretty.
Okay guys, there's more fish on deck. So you see that flopping around. I'm trying to stay back here in the safe zone. We'll show you all the catch of the day once we get back in. But I think the ladies have been wheeling them in, AKA Kill. She's exhausted, she laying down. It's been a good day. Her husband's been pulling them in.
Hey, I'm tired.
Everybody's been working. And Bella's been barking at the dog, at the fish. Hi, Bella. Good job, Bella.
Hey, everybody. This is Bridget and Scott. We're at the end of the fishing excursion. It was his idea to come fishing, so we just want to know, was it everything you needed it to be?
It was absolutely great. We had a great time, caught lots of fish, and got a lot of lifelong, lasting videos for memories to come.
All right. Thank you. We appreciate it. Have a good day. Enjoy your time in Punta, Cana.
Hasta luego.
Everybody, it's Bridget with Ebony Ladies in the DI. So we told you we're out on a fishing excursion today. This is one of about 14 fish. They said they only usually get about 4 or 5, so I'm going to be coming out now every day to help them make sure they secure a lot of fish. But the guys have been great. Please tell everybody your name.
Rubio.
Roberto. And who's the guy upstairs? Bella's back there, Kimmy's back there, everybody's been working hard, reeling in fish. We had a great day. This is the best crew. I'm going to put the information on YouTube so that you all can know which excursion to go on for a great day out here in Punta Cana, out in the ocean, and get a lot of good fish.